I honestly thought it was gonna be really easy to fish in Iceland. I don't know why, but the first 2 days we didn't even see a fish. It was really humbling. The third day we got into all these fish because it was a really nice, bright, sunny day, and we caught this fish, which is absolutely the biggest brown trout I've ever held in my hands. And then this one, which is 26 inches long.